How to smoke a Boston. My Boston Bud is gonna hit the 200. You're looking at 199.6. Let's go ahead and take a peek to see what it looks like. Nice. All right, I'm gonna pull it out and show you the process I do for wrapping, resting. You're gonna get yourself a heavy duty aluminum foil paper. Flip this over. This is one of the reasons I use the fat cap on the bottom in case it does get stuck. You'll lose a little bit of the fat cap and not necessarily the meat. All right, there we go. Wrap this up. Get another piece. Once we wrap it up, we're gonna go ahead and leave it in an ice chest. You can leave it in there for about 2 hours, more if need be, but at least 2 hours in there. This will give it a chance for your meat to settle down, rest, and then after that, all you do is you get 2 forks and you just pull them apart, or if you have those bear claws, those meat claws, which I'll put a link on the description below. Then also it works really good to pulling this apart. This has been the Smoking Beard. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side.